That one. Hello, YouTube. I think I'm good. Everything seems healthy, ready. Okay, thank you, Cootie Deluxe, for the follow. Deluxe. And let's go. Recording, streaming, ready. I didn't pour my tea! Fuck! Milk. I hope it doesn't remember that I closed the app just now. Because I wanted to go to the menu. Oh no, here we go. Perfect. Perfect. My thermos is even more sad now because the thing completely broke off. I really need to buy a new one. Ooh, steam in my face. Cat's like, ooh, what's that? What are you doing? What's that sound? I need to smell it. Ooh, that's intense. Don't forget to tweet. Thank you, Fruits. Why do I always forget nowadays? Ugh, clothes. Okay. Here, sniff that. Okay, let me tweet first, and then we're gonna go. What is that from? Thunderbirds? Wow, that was so random. Someone just tweeted, checked out your channel, and I've seen you play Until Dawn with Mortimer. Are you planning on playing Until Dawn? I'm like, dude, just check. Ah, good one. Thank you, Fruits. Man, Fruits, your new profile picture is terrifying. Tokyo. Yeah, I'm Shikoku, Tokushima. Okay. Let's go. See, it starts right away. It's... is that a new thing game companies are doing nowadays? Like, remove the title screen menu? Just, like, to be hip or something? Guerrilla is a Dutch company, so I am so proud that this comes from the Netherlands. Jesus, fuck, look at his hair. His eyes, too. What?
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Wait, I'm not your daughter? For a moment, I thought he was just gonna, like, throw the baby out.
Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back?
It's a name-giving day? Herman Holst. Matthijs de Jonge. Man, that makes me happy. Jan Bart van Beek, that makes me so happy.
It would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform.
John Gonzalez, that's that. But maybe it's a Dutch
we
person.
We are outcasts.
Lambert, Walter Beek, Muller.
Even so, we keep the tribe's
Angie Smets.
Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. Their wickedness.
Lois Koy, Dennis Sopfi.
To us,
quiet, stop.
Like the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
So freaking cool.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine.
Quiet, stop.
You must be humble and respect their power. will teach you this. One day.
Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin, badadam bam bam bam. Hey everyone, coming in, hi!
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Quiet, please. Don't be a bitch.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came
quiet,
to bless
the
name.
Fuck?
Have not 6 months gone by since we
entrusted
her to you?
She's all over me.
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go. Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Cats are all over me, Jesus. Now it's Big Boss. Hey, baby.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once!
Too late.
What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
No. Really interesting already. I'm like, oh, I wonder how... what it's all like, what the civilization is like now, why he's an outcast. Why he chose to be an outcast. It's gonna be good, isn't it? Although I've been mainly just hearing it's very pretty. Nothing about the story. So, I don't know. Ooh, we're getting closer to 6,000 followers. Settings. Let's see if I need... to change anything. Waypoint path. Dynamically place markers to help player navigate through the world. Huh. HUD always on. Aim assist. I don't know. Subtitles are on. That's what I mostly wanted to check. I guess it was already on, but still. Okay. Let's go then. Oh,
Aloy!
Her hair is a bit creepy, though.
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm?
She wants to do it too.
Well done, that's a good boy.
Jordan, aww.
Come with me.
Oh, poor kid.
She's an outcast to be shunned. There.
Poor kid.
Oh, come on.
tiny kid. Oh shit. Dead. Game over. Aloy looks like Zac Efron.
Rost! Down here! Rost!
How did you survive Rost! That fall, kid? Jesus. I know kids are, like, flexible,
you
but...
You won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
I'm a kid! Ugh. A gift from the past. Go into the cave. On it! Wow, the cam is so close to her.
Tight, but I can get through.
Okay. Oh, cool.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Oh, nice. That's so cool. What is it? Do we know what year it is? Do they have any way of tracking it, or is it like everything lost? They don't even know what year it is anymore. Hey everyone coming in. Thank you all for showing up. Is this the subway?
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
It's freaking cool though. I wish the cam wasn't so close to the girl, though, but I guess I'll get used to it. Oh, that reminds me of Shadow of the Colossus, how she, like, uses her hands on the stairs. Okay. Don't want to be spoiled. Yeah, I had the same thing. People are streaming it, and I'm like, nope, can't watch
There's
it.
There's something up ahead.
Here?
What's that? A dead person.
Whoa, here? Ooh, cool. Let's check
There's
it out.
Something shiny there.
Oh. Who are you? Inspect. Oh. Sort of Bluetooth phone or something? Mighty. Fuck off, Gat. Cool. It still works. That's technology. Pass the guarantee. Man, I would be all over those caves. Just exploring and finding all this cool stuff.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
That's so cool. How old is this corpse? Toggle the focus by pressing R3. Can I do anything with it? It's broken, isn't it?
A metal door. Closed.
Well, maybe you can open
maybe
it with your cool thing.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Use the device to scan the room.
How do I get it open?
Blasts are heavily shielded. Seal integrity maintained.
More lights.
Oh. Wait, how do I get there? That's really cool. Her hair gets better. Yeah, probably. Hair is always one of the most difficult things to do, isn't it? counterclockwise. Oh, righty tighty, right? Lefty Lucy. No? Watch this. I am a little girl. Tell me. Is there anything that gives a hint? Interface unavailable. There you go.
Changed color.
Why are you sneaking? Did I toggle something? Oh yeah. I toggled crouch. Yesterday, husband was streaming Neo again. He was like, "Oh man, playing two games at the same time. So hard, man." I was like, "Dude, try 10." Woohoo! We got this. We're geniuses. You should buy a PS4. Pretty cool. There's a lot of content now for the PS4. I think it's a really good console to have.
What's that?
Another body?
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
Mm-hmm. How do I oh, I can't really grab it. I should be able to. Oh. Oh, I see.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you.
She just knows, like, how to swipe.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Aw, and that's this dude here. That makes me sad. Let's see, what games am I playing right now? This one? Neo. What else am I streaming? Legend of Zelda? Breath of the Wild? That's 3. Resident Evil 7. Onimusha. So that's 5. Indie games? I'd say 6 because I finish them usually in one go. Just playing a Hidden Object with Kelly, then there's the private streams. Playing Overwatch with Daniel. And on my own. How many is that? 8? Oh, I'm still crouched. Whoops. Oh shit, no way back. What's to the right though? Can I do anything with this? This looks like something I can interact with. Doesn't it? No, big boss. Jeez, they're being real bitches today. How do I pick up stuff? Oh. Oh, that's jump. Oh. Maybe it's for later? Maybe I need to change the scan thing again. How do I listen?
Excellent!
Oh. I don't know which button to press. Phantom! Oh, you got to yeah! Holy shit! Push R3. Oh, no, that's, Maybe the D-pad? Oh, that's the map. Oh, cool map, bro. Oh, I just have to be close? I see. I have to focus on it.
Can you believe we actually celebrate? celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this?
What, a stroke to midnight?
It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Seem to be mistaken, you mean? Okay. Oh yeah, Shin Hayarigami 2. Yep. I guess I can make it to 10 games at the same time. Yas?
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go
fuck itself. Bitches! They're all, like, in agony. I wonder why. They didn't just, like, die of starvation just lying down, you know?
Machu Picchu.
Oh, here's Skylar.
I always wanted to see that. I never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
That it? This is so cool. Let's see.
Aloy! Aloy! Are you down there?
He found me. Ross found me.
Aloy! Well,
down here. I'm coming.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
So tiny. Holy shit. I forgot how tiny I was.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No, it's mine. Nope. Mine. Nope.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No.
Nope. Mine. Fuck off.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
No, Aloy is a very unusual name. I've never heard of it. Surprised the game, well, not really, but the game doesn't have Dutch VA. Would have been pretty awesome if it did.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Future caveman name. I guess it's personalized to her brain or something, that's why she can see it. It probably sends signals to your brain.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch.
The magic of Bluetooth, yeah.
see this plant over here. It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries.
I die of poisoning.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries.
I thought that was just how she ate.
Plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The play on alloy. Yeah, that's what I think too. The metal.
The most dangerous machines, usually.
It's so fucking pretty. It really is pretty. Look at all the details, all the different kinds of plants. How they move.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I love how she has like all the bright blue in her outfit. You're slow, dude.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Tall grass! Like Assassin's Creed. We're invisible now.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Staring at your butt.
Oh,
grass. Woo! Grass. Does it matter if I move in the grass? I don't think so. I kind of want to just run right in front of it.
Come back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter.
La 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 la.
Wait for it.
Oh, there.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Look at my sassy walk. Like I own this piece of land. Whee! Grass! Whee! I'm a little girl! Yeah! Whee! Oh, she
did
doesn't...
well. They didn't see or hear you.
She doesn't walk,
now stay
like...
close. That herd
I can't make really
ahead.
Fast circles. How visible I am. Okay. So now I'm loud. And now I'm sneaking. And then in the... I see. Cool.
Who's that?
Oh, you finished it, Jana? The text?
Ignore
it. I haven't recorded anything else.
But why is he up there?
Who is that?
He's smiling at us.
Hey.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
We're so close to the tribe, though. Oh. You would think as outcasts, we would be like totally on our own and not allowed to live close to it. It's
there.
So fucking
see
pretty!
Them?
Bunny!
These are called striders.
There's a bunny there! Bunny, bunny, bunny. Bunny!
Ha! Get!
No, I want the bunny.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
So why would we hunt them? Like, if it's only metal, why
now,
would we need that
I want you
this
to
day
find
and age?
Some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. Those will do. Follow.
So many rocks. How many can I hold? I need all the rocks. Wait, oh, L3. Oh, and it stays on sprint, so it's toggle. Okay. I am so noisy, but I'm a kid. I can sprint forever. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
How do I throw a rock, though? Ah. Release to throw. Where's the dude?
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Nice. Can I come down now?
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay. Did I do good, Daddy? Rock.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Metal shards and wire. Oh, use it for arrows, I see.
Harvest the kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Good.
Pay attention.
Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Which ones? What, this? Oh, okay. I like how the game points at everything for me.
And metal shards for our heads.
How much can this kid hold? Craft? How to hold it. I see.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Hmm.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Wow, you're teaching this kid way too much in a day. I'm already having a hard time keeping up. And I'm supposed to be 28. Are those fireflies? Fireflies?
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Wouldn't she feel sorry for them?
One of the weaker machines.
I would.
But even a weak machine can kill a hunter. If she's careless, you must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Okay. So that's the weak spot.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
Lucky.
It showed me.
That plaything?
Uh-huh.
Stop playing games.
Can I shoot it?
Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
How do I roll?
Again!
Oh god. Oh god!
Blinded, Aloy! Good. Strike
dodge again. Roll. Okay.
Hit! Keep firing!
Okay, scary. No!
Good. Aloy, be careful!
I'm dying, dude! Help me! In the butt!
Keep firing!
Did I do it? Whoosh!
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
I'm almost dead.
Tomorrow, we train again.
You almost killed your little girl.
That?
How do I craft again?
The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
Oh, I don't have any. Oh. Transfer health through your medicine pouch to your health. Yeah, I did that, but I think it's empty. Oh, and the green is how much I have. I see. I forgot which button is to craft. Daddy, you're too fast. That background bleeps. It's like there's a phone going off. Dude, you are not gonna survive that. Probably broke something. We should help him. Throw a rock to distract them.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it will trample him. Stop telling stories.
How can she see that?
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Do it, kid. Yeah.
Aloy.
Okay, so how do I see which path they take? I'm so cute. Am I in the grass? I am, right? So, how do you see? Man, that's really hard to see.
I need to do this slowly and quiet.
Ugh, fuck it.
Can't let them see me.
Okay, sure, grab it. Did you hear that? Where is the boy? Back there? Okay, so next one is that one. Can't really see how he walks. The grass is in the way. Oh, highlight track. Oh, I see. Oh, that's useful. So it walks up to here and then turns around. I think I could sprint to there if I wanted to. Depends on how long he is scanning. Pretty long. So that's funny how they patrol is kind of like predetermined then. If the device can read how they do it. So it's programmed into them how they patrol. And the device knows it. Just gathering all the shit while I'm here. Okay. Where's the next one? There. So it comes around on this side. I think? Does it just walk back and forth? Maybe. It's pretty cool. I want to go, but I don't know. I guess when he's at the end there, I can go. I just hope I don't make too much noise in the water. Probably not. The butt emote, that's great. That's a really good one. Okay, here we go.
I need to see their paths.
You are seeing their paths.
Almost there.
Where is he? Oh, there? What can I do? Just a little girl. And then he suddenly turns around.
There he is.
Did I do it? There you go.
I did it.
Hey. Oh, bye, Stitch. See you later.
What? How is this?
Oh, now he's okay.
Follow me.
How do you know to avoid them?
Quiet, idiot. Even if you didn't have the tracks, it wouldn't be too hard to... Oh god, you're slow, aren't you? Okay, I don't know if that gives me enough time. Unless he stops somewhere here. He's gonna remember this. He's gonna like me. Where do we need to go? Back there. Dude, come here, quick. Let's go. Yeah, it's the hair that stands up. I'm a good person.
So, it is no plaything.
Yeah. Her hair is just really poofy, yeah.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
She Boy!
Save me. I just wanted-
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
I wonder what that means.
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Maybe I was like in cryostasis or something and they woke me up. Maybe that's why I'm motherless. Because even if the mother would have died, then I would still have a mother.
It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Aww. She's really cute.
Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
That's mean.
Stay away, no mother.
Oh. Aim for his head, knock the rock from his hands, drop your rock. And how do I then choose?
Stop!
So stupid, like the parents are raising their kids to hate her.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs?
Excellent.
Oh, Daph, holy shit. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take
years. I hope you're doing well. We haven't talked in a long time.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
A boon.
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes.
I mean, if there's no rule that a banned one can't.
I see. We'd best get started then.
Yeah!
Your training will be hard, and it'll take
do this shit, daddy.
Yes.
Oh, Sinnoh 2! Holy shit, dudes! Thank you so much! Doing alright? So now we're gonna go into the growing up sequence montage. Come on, you just defeated an actual one. Thank you, Sinnoh. I saw you started at Silent Hill 2. That's awesome. What ending did you get for Silent Hill 1? The good one? Lindsay Lohan. I love that she has that device. Yeah, training montage, yeah. Da 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 da. You can do it. Now cut to big girl doing all kinds of cool shit. Oh shit. And she died. Game over. Hey. And then it's gonna cut back to me and I play like shit. She's so pretty. Aww. He's getting old. If he dies, I'm gonna lose my shit. Please don't die.
Rost?
Please don't die. Fuck.
Rost! Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it on the training dummies. Huh. Knock over small machines using R2. Whoa, shit. So it's a heavy light attack and a heavy attack. Okay, I can remember that. It's kind of like Dark Souls. Oh! Huh. And save at a bonfire. Look at that. Does it auto-save? It doesn't auto-save. There's no checkpoints? Holy fuck. Okay, I need more of those. Oh, was it L2 to open the crafting wheel? No. L1. Okay, got it. Okay. It's a bonfire.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Maybe he's trying to get you in the trial thing. Maybe he needs permission. I don't know how much I can carry.
What's he doing up there?
What's the 3000 thing? Top left.
He's just standing there.
Wait, what?
What's going on
with him? There he is. How do I climb?
Excellent!
Oh, Dustin! You got a baby! Congrats on your Twitch baby. What's the baby's name?
You're here.
There are autosaves and quick checkpoint submissions. Oh, okay, thank God. Everything okay?
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak.
He's getting gray.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There's been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous.
Experience points. Oh, thank you.
You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Something else?
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You'll be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't-
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
I wonder how they shave their heads like that. Like, what do they use?
Okay.
Because obviously they don't have razors. Or maybe they do, but just more primitive ones? I'll get the parts.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. He'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay. How do I get there? What do we use here?
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Well, if you are gonna be with the tribe, then he doesn't want to talk to you. Oh god, so many things. What are all these icons? Strider's sight. Hunt for blazing shards. That's what I need to do right now. Okay. Get all the stuff. Oh, wrong button. That's gonna happen a lot. Yeah, these are really like stream games. There were so many games coming out, but I realized that most of them are stream games because they're really long.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving.
Cool.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers.
Well, if you win.
2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Looks so pretty. I like her hair. Nope. Okay, metal shards from machines and blaze from striders. Ooh. Oh, cool. That's really cool. I really like the overlay. Yeah, MGS5 is supposed to be really big too. Actually feels big. Whoa. Hold on to your hats and glasses, folks, because this here is the wildest ride in the wilderness. Oh, Baron, you're going? Thanks. Man, it's pretty far. Should I save here? Quick save? I'll quick save. Vroom. Foxy, you can't run into the rocks. Are you blind? Mother's cradle. Oh, here we go. Okay, so what do I need? Metal shards from machines. So just from these dudes? Should I just shoot someone? Oh, there's a watcher. Maybe I should get that one. What did the dude do? Like he... Wait, can't I just grab him now? I did a thing. Did I do it? But there's more coming though. Take it all. Hide. That worked.
Now they're hunting me.
Yeah, it's fine. Should I sneak up on them? There's two though. He can't see me. Hi. Why? Why? They're so close to me. Oh god. Smack it. Oh, oh, I shot him in the eye. Take that, fucker. Okay. That was good. I was just as cool as in the montage. Need to learn to stab. Yeah, went pretty well.
Get it while I can.
So did I get the stuff now that I needed? Oh, there's another one there? Oh, he doesn't like me. You don't see me? He's not a watcher though. Blaze from Striders. Oh yeah, I did it. Check your skills. How do I do that? How do I check skills? Oh, night sails. Oh, there. So these I have? Or I can. No, wait. Yeah, I think these I can unlock then. Press R1 to perform a silent takedown. Yeah, that's useful. Press R1 to silently drop and take down small machines of humans. Oh, cool. Bam. Time slows while aiming during a jump or a slide. Huh. Landing from a fall or jump is completely silent, will not alert otherwise. Okay, that's good to know. Good to have, I mean. Toggle R3 to slow down time. Oh, that's really nice too. High damage attack on downed enemies. Light spear attack. Increased chance to knock off armor and components. Hmm. That's nice. Speeds up healing. Huh. Additional resources when foraging. Nice. Let's go with this one. Okay. How do I don't know what this is all for. I'll learn it later. I'm just getting rid of the exclamation marks. I see. Data points. Oh, cool. Holograms. That's awesome. Oh, there's more. Uh-huh. Cool. Okay. So where do I go now?
Quiet now.
That way. So you're like, ooh, what's with all these dead bodies here? Please just fuck off. Thanks. Oh wait, I can see where they're- oh no, these don't have patrols. Let's go. Stealth key- yeah, well, I play interesting things? Oh, thanks. I hope you like it. I just play whatever I want. And this one I just had to play because it's a Dutch company that makes this. I need to get back there, so let's just go around in a circle. You have to kill a few Striders. Are these Striders? I may retreat to a bush. Nope, nope, nope. You don't see me. There we go. There's a lot of them here together. So as soon as I attack one, they're gonna be all over me. That bunny. I want to do it, but there's so many here. Oh, it's going off on. Why are you so suspicious? Fuck off. Hi, you don't see me. I am one with the bush. Okay, there's too many together here. What the fuck is this dude doing? Can you please fuck off?
I thought they'd go on forever.
Yeah. Should I do it? I'm gonna be in trouble. I shouldn't do it. I'm gonna go back here and lure one over with a rock. Let's try that. This is a tiny bush! But it works. There's one. little too hurt that. Come here. He's like, what's that? I'm going to check it out. Come here. Aww. It's not suspicious enough. Oh. Wrong button. I can probably attack him if I sneak up on him. This one's pretty alone. I have to wait for him to turn around, though. No, now the other one's there. It's like, what are you doing? I want to check it out too. You do all the cool stuff. It's not fair. Oh well, I'll just go on my way. They're all... Jesus. Can you come a little bit more this way? Ooh. He's like, no! It's not my zone! I gotta stay here. Fuck. Okay. Let's go. Maybe the other ones were easier. Stab it in the butt.
Do it.
Arrow to the knee. Wait, is this where I started? This is where I killed all the dudes. Wasn't the herd here? Yeah. Huh. So they moved. Oh, wrong button again. She's just so happy when she sees something she can forge. She's like, woo! Okay. In the eye, bitch. Oh god. Roll! How do I do that? Whoosh! Smack it! Okay, now I have buddies. Yeesh! Yeesh, dude! Yeah! Take that, motherfucker! Okay. Cool. It's really fast. It feels really fast-paced. I got it. 2 out of 3. That's pretty good. There. All better. Error from the knee, yeah. Skyrim. Okay, I need one more dude. Where are they? Where'd they go? Did they move again? Oh, there. Hi. What's up? I pressed R3 to focus on his face. Oh god. Oh shit. I didn't- Oh! He kicked me right in the face. Yeah. Okay, I need to craft. Let's see. Hold this one. Craft. Oh, it's easy. It's super easy to craft.
Gonna need this.
Okay. So heal. Om nom 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 nom. Okay. And can I craft this? I can. That's it though. I can make 20. Then I need to take down 3 more of those dudes, right? The ones that are like, hmm? In the back there. Oh no, I don't wanna. How do I switch between arrows? Oh, just like this. Ah. Let's do it. Let's try it. Bam! In the butt! Oh, I hit the canister! Dead. That was pretty cool. Got a rock. Gimme. Thank you. Please, that's what I needed. Whoa, music. What's up? Let me see. Now I got, yeah, 1 out of 3. Okay. I don't see the question marks anymore. Where'd they go? Just murdering out an entire herd. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there? Oh, there. Let's try to shoot it in the canister thing. Or, no, wait, I can do a sneak thingy. There's a turkey. Yeah, do it. Bam! Done. Okay, that was easy. Now that last one. Why do they still have stuff? Let's hope it's not facing this way. Where is it? Oh, there's one. But that's one's hurt. I want that one. You didn't see nothing. Oh look, now he's not suspicious anymore. Okay, let's take that one down.
All right.
Too late, horsey. Stabbed you in the butt. Oh shit! Oh shit! Yeesh. In the face.
Back to your business.
Oh, the other one saw me too. Whoopsie. Oh, it's a watcher. Maybe I can just, maybe they'll forget about me. Okay. Why did it tell me to go here? I can just go to crafting to modify your weapons or outfits. Oh, I can modify my outfit too? Now I got 20 out of 20. Yeah! Perfect. Okay, now let's move on. Man, that fighting is really satisfying. It's only gonna get better. Remember that thing they showcased when you can fight like a really big motherfucker and you have to like tie him down to the ground with your arrows? That looked so cool. Okay, where should I go? There.
I'll find a use for you.
Little Bovian, thanks for following. Plants! She is in good shape. Just saying.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I hope. Oh wait, I have skill points again, don't I? No, I don't. What's the 3 then? Level 3? There, it says 3 in the top right.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Crafting higher pouch capacity for your ammo resources as you go. Oh, you can. Oh, that's how you modify your stuff? Here? I can't modify it yet, though. Oh, here. Traps and potions? No. Carry capacity. I see. Oh, and I can do that. Now I can hold more resources. Huh. I think. Whoops. Hey, dude.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching.
Mm-hmm.
Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Hmm. Oh, trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Did I? Bye. Equip. Cool. Play movie? Oh yeah, that's the thing, to tie him down. Or, oh no, it trips them? I think they use it to tie animals down. Oh shit, so many. Oh, and they're trying to flee but they can't? Oh shit. Okay. Well, I got it. So much stuff.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Anything else?
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest.
That's a
from
different
any
weapon.
Machines
ah,
you
okay.
Hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay.
Every merchant gives
sure
you
to take a close look at my inventory,
free
though.
Sample box.
Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
So should I talk to him again? Hey, Gritty! Ropecaster. I didn't see you yet. I thought you could make it. So the box thingy is like just story thing you can ask, and this is just random. So this is open the shop again. This is something weird. Goodbye.
I guess that concludes our business.
Alright. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Okay. Bring up the weapon wheel by holding L. Yeah. Select default ammunition with R. R? I don't know. Or is it... I don't know. Hmm. I'll try it out later. Aim at the ground near an enemy and fire 2 spots to place a wire. It will stun an enemy. Yeah. Let's go. Bowl of ice cream. Woo! Treasure box section. Oh, I should get it? I am so done with the cold. Like, it's less cold now. It's not as cold anymore.
What is it now?
I want stuff. Treasure box. Must be open to reveal its contents. Okay. I got it. Now what?
Always a pleasure doing business.
Yeah, you just gave me stuff. Bye.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
So, what did I get? Ammo pouch. Ammo shockwire. Inventory modifications. Damage coil. What do I do with this? It's just something I have. A modification I have. Lens. Oh, here's the box. Few contents. Oh, cool. Okay, thanks. I guess. There's so many things. Quests. Tutorials. Why is there an exclamation mark here? Oh, because I saw these dudes. Oh, that's so cool! Okay, whoops. I need to save this shit. So let's see if we can find a bonfire and then see myself getting lost for hours in this game.
Lucky they don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
So I'm not allowed to be here normally, right? Hi guys, so might me.
Vala's gonna win the proving. I'll bet on it.
So how's that work? They allow me to be here? I really love these waypoints. They're really nice for me. Okay, I can't carry that. Full. Just got out of class. Yay! Hey, Skylar. Oh, there's beasties here. There's also watchers, so I gotta be careful. Wait, am I just back where I was? Kinda wanna try out the tripcaster. There's two rocks there. Okay, let's see. How do I select it there? So if we shoot it here, can we make that? Is this too high? Yoo-hoo! I wonder if this works. Hi!
Okay, no more sneaking.
Yeah, let's see what it does. Oh, he breaks it. Oh god, no, I still have the wrong weapon. Go with this one. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, you're so cool! Now give me your stuff.
Low and quiet, does it?
Does it? That was not low and quiet. I like it though. I can get away with not being stealthy. Okay. Now, I got hurt.
Just go about your business.
Better. I should craft some stuff. Let me hide. There we go. Okay. So the Tripcaster goes away if they charge it. But it was probably just because it was one of those dudes. If it would have been like... Can you fast travel between bonfires? I just realized. Maybe that's why they're like on or off. Yeah. That turkey. Okay, where do I go? Oh, now I go there? Wait. Isn't that the opposite of where I... map. I guess I came from maybe here? No. Where did I trade with a dude? What's this? What's the exclamation mark? Doesn't say. I already forgot. Oh, wait, was I here to trade? So how did I? I guess I just went too far. R2 while aiming? I am. You can aim another way. You can just press R2. Ah, yeah, I went too far. Because I wanted to save.
What are they hunting out there?
Oh, wrong button again.
Just one machine.
Sounds big. A side quest. Ah, okay.
Aloy.
Hey.
You're here.
Quick save. Boom. Okay.
You have the fire arrows?
Yes.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
Got a Tripcaster.
I saw Karst and got that Tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth.
Oh, hold R2 while aiming. Oh yeah, like a charge shot. What's this lesson?
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy. The law forbids all contact.
Yeah, fuck the law.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you.
Her teeth
It'll
aren't
be my
straight.
Crime, not yours.
Wow.
You'll just listen.
They took the time to do that. Is it like the person they captured? Her actual teeth?
Put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Maybe he's gonna go away. Hey, Dilsik. Hello. Guess I'll get some rest.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
I love his eyes. So, I just need to save? Is that what it wants me to do? Oh, we need to update. Oh, we did. Never mind. She's not allowed to. Yeah, they don't want to, but they have to. Daddy Bear Rost.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
Hmm. Yeah, he must have been a big shot.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have ever faced.
I can deal with it.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new.
Ooh.
Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
What's this? I can't pick it up. I have too many rocks. Oh well. So I guess I'm going here.
Follow the path. It's not far.
Got it.
That cabin.
Make some arrows later.
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
Cool. Luminous braiding.
Go watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
What? Don't die, okay? I like you. He's gonna die, isn't he? Don't say it. Don't tell me. Yeah, her bottom teeth aren't straight. Oh, you did host? Yeah, I am getting host, so it's weird, it does the same thing for me. Where'd he go? Oh, he's back there. Should I take him down? He's just waiting back there. Come closer, my little one. So I can stab you. Think I can sneak up on it? Bam!
It won't be much farther.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow.
Thank you for the host anyway.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death.
Have a good night. Graze our heart. I like that little sound it gives you. Who's this? No one, apparently. I wonder if she has a Dutch face. I wonder who her actress is.
By sawtooths? How many were there?
Probably an English one, because it matches the lip sync and everything.
I brought you here to deal with that.
What is it? A bunny? Oh. Ashley Birch. Does she look like Ashley Birch?
You to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Got it. Leave it to me.
I should stay out of sight.
What's this?
I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Right. Traps. Oh, it's already seeing me? What the fuck? Ooh, it's so cool. Damn, it's creepy. Tina, I've never played Borderlands, so. Okay, where should I put the trap? Maybe I should check its roots. Where'd it go? I lost it. It's gone! Oh, there it is. Okay. I could jump it. Did I learn that skill? Wait. Silent drop, no. Wait, what was it? Oh, take down small machines and humans. Or deal high damage to medium enemies. Okay. I don't have that though. So wait, it... yeah. Think I can put it in that tree? Yeah. Okay. Think it'll just walk in it? I could maybe do several ones. Can I climb this? How do I?
Just stay out of their way for now.
Okay, so it is down. No, that's not what I want. I want these. Okay, it's down.
It saw me.
Let's go this way. Does it remember where I am? Oh, it's pretty cool. Don't walk through the grass, please. Oh shit. I could not do it. And I had to do it. Oh, ho, ho. Okay, I'm fucked. Sprint, girl, sprint, run. Go here, go. How do I heal? Oh shit. Keep rolling. Heal. How do I? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's sprinting. Okay.
Now's my chance.
Okay. Oh ho ho ho. You're dead. That was so cool. Yeesh.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Dutch actress Hanna Hoekstra.
These are Nora hunting.
Don't know her.
They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, It will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving, and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
I did it.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to
now
set
I want
your
to look
mind
up Hannah
on the challenges Hoekstra. Before you.
Give me a moment.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Okay. See you there. Give me a moment. She doesn't look like her. At all. No, she doesn't. I guess this is a nice picture. I don't really see it, actually. Like, most captures, you're like, whoa, that's that person. But this one, I don't. Okay. I get it. I have to take care of others.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
What's my uptime? 2 hours. I'm getting a little bit tired. I'm getting a tiny, tiny headache. Maybe I should have a cup of tea. What do you guys want to do? Should I go a little bit longer? Oh, I finally went level up. Oh, so it's level 3 and I'm level 4. I see. Oh, I still had a tiny bit of tea. Whoopsie. Similar nose. Yeah, the hair is very distracting, that's true. A much needed shower. I showered beforehand. You could have done that too. Fuck, I can't close this fucking thing anymore properly. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Give me a little bit of a breather. My head's like, needs a little break. You can go back to the cave from the intro. Break stalagmite stalactite gates with your spare. There's a metal flower collectible and some supply boxes. That's so cool. I don't remember where that cave was though. Well, it's, since you're in Japan, it's always Tuesday morning, Thursday morning, and Saturday evening, and Sunday night is, a private stream, but... Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Hey. But for Americans, it's Monday, Wednesday, Saturday morning. It's on your map as a green icon. Oh, the exclamation mark or a different one? Where is it? This one? Ruins. Ah. That's not too far. Yep, that's it. Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. My hair's finally dry. It was still wet from the shower. Blech. Gonna cut it again in August. So still need to wait. It's gonna be really long in August then. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna play Nier. I played the, or I saw someone play through the demo. But it wasn't too, okay, let's do a marker. Waypoint. There we go.
Yep.
Let's go there. I think that's a nice thing to do, and then we'll continue with the story in another stream. Oh yeah, Subsmoke. I saw that, but it's fine. I got it. Yeah. I was like, wait, what did... Oh, probably this. Yeah, I have enough games to play right now anyway, and Nier is something that I might like, but it didn't really look like my kind of thing. Seeing the entire demo, so I'm gonna keep it like this. So the next couple of weeks the streams will be dominated by Horizon, Nioh, Breath of the Wild, and Final Fantasy X. I'm thinking I'm gonna let you guys vote on it. Wow, she's a fast swimmer. But at some point, after a couple weeks probably, I am gonna determine a bit more by myself which games I want to finish, especially... Oh, there's dudes here? Oh shit! I was not paying attention. At some point I am gonna prioritize... Hi. Bam! Wait, you didn't see that? Lucky. Free stuff. Okay, let's keep on going. I really want to finish Final Fantasy X because we're so close to the end. It's like only the final fight, and I want to get the sisters, the summon, and that's it. So like one more stream probably, we can probably finish it.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
Stuff. It's so cool.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
4 AM. Oh.
Sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Okay, let's see what we can find. This is where we came from, probably, right? I wonder why they forbade this stuff.
There, wearing that retro wave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away, or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know.
Kill the rats for loot. Seriously?
It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Shine. really exciting though, like all the games that I'm planning to stream, or these games that now we started all of them. The games that I'll be streaming for a while. Wait, is this where I need to go? Or is this back outside? This is back outside, right? Because of the pointer. Where's the staircase? Really exciting, like it's all probably gonna be really good games, so they're all good. Can I really? Oh, poor rat. I don't want to. So we're looking at some really decent streams. Oh, this? No. It's gonna be good streams in the next coming weeks. I'm guessing I'll finish. Is this something I did?
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail
Make
off.
Make sure to get the power, so I'll try.
At the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Ooh, he shot himself. I wonder where I can open something then. Because it wasn't this. Ah. Okay. There we go. Probably something here then. Oh, this. Oh, come on. Oh, walk. There. Yeah. Stuff. Stuff. So much stuff. That's a lot of stuff. So, did I get it? Is there more? Since I'm still in class, I can't turn on the audio. Aw, such dedication. Adam, good luck with work. So did I- wait, is this where I- no, this is another staircase. This still works.
That area back there. I have to find a way into it now that I'm older.
Isn't there an audio thing there? I can't listen to it. I already did. Oh, there it is.
Director Evans, flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hologrid for viewing.
That's it. So much stuff. I want that one too. Oh, there's a power cell.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
All good things. Text mail. Can I read it? Ah! I regret to inform you that our worst fears have been realized. The Wichita salient has collapsed and our position will be overrun in less than 24 hours. As I'm sure you understand, exfiltration transport is not available. If you wish to abandon the facility, try your lock on foot, you may do so. Lock 2 will unseal at 2100 hours and remain unsealed for 15 minutes. Godspeed. For those of us who'd rather not die on our feet, there will be a gathering in the community room at 2200 hours, and Nurse Channa will make other means available. I want to underscore how proud I am of each and every person who served at this post. It is important to bear in mind that our sacrifices were not in vain. I hope that makes this a little easier. For months now, I've been signing off messages as Director Evans, but I suppose we can dispense with such formalities now. Ellen. So maybe the ones on foot are like the tribe now that got out on foot. After stream ends, I'm gonna put a face mask on. I think I might have gotten everything now. Looks like it. This is where I did the door thing? Yeah. Okay. That was really cool though. I'm glad I went back. Got some couple extra collectibles and shit. Jump. No? Oh, this is jump. I think I got it. Let's go then. So what's the power cell for? Crafting something? I don't know. Weapon satchel. Do want that. Okay. Outfits. I can't. I want. Inventory modifications. Is that something I just have now? I can't really. I can only drop them. Maybe if I find better ones, I'll drop them. Rare machine part. Valuable for merchants. So I found some good shit. Can't take the health potion. Oh well. Power cell. Battery designed for a mid-21st century military hololock. Huh. So I can open something with it. Fast travel. Single discovered campfire settlement throughout the world. Oh, so I have to collect them? Ancient armory. Find a use for the power cell. Sawtooth. And I found new ones. Yeah, I'm good on track. Oh, there's more. The email? Oh, this one. There we go. Two skills through. I want to do that jump one. Strike from above. There we go. Cool. So much stuff. Hey, Bubble. Go back up. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this. The look of this game alone is enough to make me want to keep playing it. The gameplay seems super smooth. Really well done. It also, like, it feels a little bit easy, but at the same time, like, it's done so well that, how do I, oh, okay, there we go. Yeah, did it. Let's go search a bonfire. Oh, wrong button again. I always press the wrong button. Bonfire. There's one here. Like, everything is so properly worked out. So smooth, and the timing of the fights are so satisfying. It's really cool. Buy maps later that show you where all the collectibles are. Oh, that's so cool. That's perfect. Okay. Then we'll do that. Manual save. Because I think I'm gonna end the stream. It's a little bit shorter, 2 hours. I sometimes go a bit longer, but I'm getting a bit tired and I still need to record a bunch today as well. I don't have an episode ready for in 2 hours. I think this won't be processed in time. I'll try, but anyway, it comes down to I still need to record a bunch of stuff, do a lot of work today. Play it on very hard. Less damage output, 50% weaker. That, yeah. I mean, no, I like it on normal. For sure. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. I hope you guys liked it. And I'll put this on YouTube in higher quality if you want to see it again or miss some parts. Go watch it there, for sure. So it's even prettier then. And I will see you guys in 2 days. There's going to be a poll on Twitter. I'll put it up right now after the stream. And you can vote whether Day After Tomorrow is going to be Horizon, Breath of the Wild, Nioh, or Final Fantasy X. Yeah? And then I'll see you again in 2 days, hopefully. It was great. See you then.